Metro police arrest a Louisville man after they say he sexually assaulted a 21-year-old U of L student in a parking garage stairwell near 4th Street Live. 45-year-old Joseph Greer is charged with first-degree rape and first-degree sodomy. WLKY's Drew Douglas joins us now live with more details on this. Drew?
Rick, police say the sexual assault happened 11 months ago, but they didn't press charges against Greer, even though they made contact with him that night. Here's what's changed.
Well, at the time, we didn't feel like there was enough evidence to go ahead and make an arrest, but after an evaluation of evidence since the alleged offense, we were able to come up with information that would cause us to go ahead and effect the arrest.
Police say a 21-year-old U of L student was raped by 45-year-old Joseph Greer last February. Detectives say it happened in a parking garage stairwell near 4th Street Live just after 1 a.m. Greer was held by police the night of the alleged assault as a possible suspect, but he was not arrested.
He was in the area, kind of met the description, but even after the confrontation there, we weren't positive enough to go ahead and make an arrest on it.
Police say they were able to get a DNA sample from Greer, however, and the victim had a rape kit done at University Hospital. According to the arrest report, Greer's DNA matches the DNA found in the victim's sexual assault kit. Police would not comment further.
It's our preference not to elaborate on the type of evidence and the weight of any evidence that we have in order to be able to fairly present that at trial.
Police did say in their experience it typically takes the state crime lab 9 months to a year to complete DNA testing. Greer was arrested 11 months after the sample was taken. Investigators don't think Greer has done this before.
At this time, it seems like this is more of an opportunistic event. We don't fear that Mr. Greer is a suspect in a string of assaults or anything like that.
Now, police are saying Greer used force in the sexual assault, but they didn't give any further details, and they say he was arrested at his home on Friday without any incident. Live from LMPD headquarters, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.